Marching Bulldogs. Marching Bulldogs under the direction of Chris Wilson and assistant director John Gase. Guard instructors Kelsey Newcomb and Michaela Davis. Special staff include Buddy Anderson, Patrick McGinty, Gary Hendricks, and Holt Waters. This year's show theme is entitled Pulling Strings by Ted Reicher. Selections for tonight include Perfection, Jealousy, and Revolt. Soloists include Leah Erickson on flute, Kelsey Cook on trumpet, Alina Marillo on mellophone, Brandon Gizekin on baritone. Color guard dance solos performed by Casey Perez, Alexis Works, and Jessica Andrews. Tonight, the band will perform the entire program of their fall competitive marching show. Last season, the band placed sixth in Class 5A at the Eastern Illinois Catholic Marching Band Festival, second in Class 5A at the Effingham Marching Parts of the Bush Mulligan with Best Guard, Best Percussionist, Best Drum Majors, and Best Music. And also placed second in Class 4A at the Newton Marching Eagles Classic and placed third in Class 3A at the University of Illinois Illini Marching Band Championship, missing second place by less than 2/10 of a point.
I only saw the first two parts. I think that was part of the reason I actually agreed to go over there. Because it actually, like, this is the one band performance that I'm actually kind of excited about. There's all the other bands. Yeah.
Drum majors Christy Magnum-Cook, Nathan Harris, Shannon Miller, and Justin Wheeler. Is your band ready? Marching Bulldogs, you may now take the field in halftime exhibition.
Thank you. the strongest on the field, came forward, and despite his imperfection, or perhaps because of it, she fell in love.
flames now.
Marching Bulldogs. We hope you have a fantastic show. How about one more round of applause for your 2015 Marching Bulldogs?